Hey guys, this is Iceman, and today we're gonna do one of my least favorite monsters. The next 8-star key quest is this fucking piece of shit, Nivelsnarf. My first encounter with this one was in Monster Hunter Portable 3rd, and what you wanna do against him is pick up some barrel bombs plus and some barrel bombs, because he sometimes eats those, and that's his own fault. So as long as he does it, we can exploit it. And as you can tell, we're using the lance today, which I'm not exactly great at. So if you're a lance player, you will have to grinch a lot in this video, because my lance play pretty much sucks, and I'm using a striker lance, not because I want to play the meta, but just because I wanted to mess around with some hunting arts some more. And here we go. So the first reason to hate this monster is obviously how ugly it is. The second one is, if you want to hit it, it's always in the ground or charging at you across half of the map. So even when you're countering its attacks, it feels like you can never hit him appropriately, countering his attacks or running right into them. Shield assault! Bam! Eat it. Yeah, but I'm using absolute readiness sometimes now in order to regain some sharpness here and then. Yeah, that was stupid, for example. Come on, come on, bite me. Yeah, using my shield there and missing the counterattack. Everything it did to me was, oh no, oh no, oh no, my stamina, I didn't use dash juice. But all it did to me was lowering my sharpness, so that was stupid. But as you can see there, I sharpened by sheathing my weapon, which I already told you guys about that skill. I find it's very useful. I mean, it's not like attack up large. If you can if you can have attack up large instead, pick attack up large. But it's okay itself. I thought he would charge one more time. Usually he charges three times with that attack, but I think he started to do that while I left the area. Oh, green sharpness hurts my eyes. I must be careful not to detonate the bomb by myself. But actually, that would be funny. Okay, let's do this, guys. Let's hurt him by running into the bomb. He screamed at that. I hope by now that I managed to finally include the in-game sound, because I think I failed 3, 4, 5, maybe 6 times in a row to get the in-game sound into my videos, which is hilarious. Yeah, green sharpness is nothing you really want to have, so let's sharpen that away. And let's hope he doesn't eat our ass in the meantime. Yeah, nice try, dude. Now I think I can put this bomb here and he's gonna eat it. Nope. Again, he missed. Something broke there. I was able... I was lucky enough, I wasn't able, I was lucky enough to get the stagger from him, at this moment. So he didn't blow me away. Did you see? My sharpness went from blue to white, and I could take 3 or 4 hits from this sharpening skill before it went away again. What? My bump was still there? I didn't even see that. The problem is, when are you ever gonna use Shield Assault? Because this is it is way more powerful to just use a special button and run into the monster all the time. Except for when you get bitten all the time. Then you should maybe consider to do something else. Bam! Yeah, subquest and wrecked this motherfucker. Yeah, and that's another great quality of the lance. It can stop monsters from leaving the area so effectively. And that was his weak point, which is why he flinched away right again. And something else broke there. Die already! He was limping like 1 or 2 minutes before, and he took on her now. Yeah. So hopefully now you understand why I hate this monster. I mean, hate is so strong, but sometimes when it's not like this hunt, but he keeps running away all the time, you really can get pissed by that. He's right at your ass all the time, and still you can't hit him. Sucks to me. But first time I hunted this monster, I was really surprised when I saw the blue underside of him, because I never managed to hit his weak spot, so his downside, the bluish stuff here, it was when he died that I first saw that he had another color than this brown, and that was like, whoa. He's not that ugly on the underside, but yeah, he's all in all, he's still ugly, and for his behavior and the digging in the sand and his personality, I mean, he's ugly inside. Let's appreciate that. Okay, but you can get Brilliant Fluid, and I bet there's a weapon I want to make which needs exactly that. Okay, this was the second 8-star key quest, I guess. And catch you on the next one. Until then, bye.